Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Well, we've got shorts and sweater weather as we head through the next couple of days. We are going to be warm right through the weekend, well above our average with temperatures right around 80 degrees. But a cold front slides through here Sunday into Monday and cools us into the upper 60s for Monday afternoon. Then we will gradually warm back up as we get into Christmas Eve until our next cold front brings a cool down just in time for Christmas Day. Here's what's going on through today and the weekend. All of our cold fronts continue to stay to the north, and we stay warm with this big ridge of high pressure blocking all of the cold air out of central Florida. But early Monday, that's when that area of high pressure will begin to weaken, and our next cold front will slide in. That will bring us a cool down with those temperatures headed to several degrees cooler than average. Our forecast is for temperatures to be in the upper 50s with that early morning fog, and then we are going to be warming up as we head through the day. On Friday, in fact, we'll be at 80 degrees, 80 in Sanford, and then as you take a look at the 7-day forecast, what you'll notice is those temperatures staying warm and then cooling down by Monday with a gradual warm-up into Christmas Eve.